1942 Webster's Dictionary with case. It's about a 1,000-page dictionary. It's in very good condition considering it's 70-year age. Case shows somewhere. I'll do a quick tour. The dictionary still has this plastic covering, so it has saved it a bit. The binding's good. Again, the coloring is much brighter underneath of this plastic, which I'm going to leave on. I'll take a look at the back cover. Camera down for a second. This book weighs probably 10 pounds. And you can see this is starting to crack and split. However, it's very fresh underneath. So I'm confident that the cover itself is in good condition. Because it flops open when the box opens, the last few pages are bent or a little dog-eared on this bottom corner. But the rest of the dictionary, I think, is in very good condition. Again, this is a 1942 Noah Webster New 20th Century Dictionary of the English Language. Unabridged, obviously. There's the title page, the back of it, 1942. This is interesting because it's wartime. So the first 20 or so pages highlight some planes, ships, give a salute to the soldiers overseas, and also go into some technology. Here's the advancement of the television. So it's kind of a quick history lesson. Then of course the maps for about 50 pages, and then about 1,000 pages of English vocabulary defined. The box has some wear on the leather corners. It's meant to kind of accordion out. Clasps are in good shape. So it does open, and the top handle's good. Opens and then folds down for easy in and out of the book. So I'll try to gently put it in here and close it up. I suppose you could put it in face down too, to prevent the cover from flopping open. That's a good idea. And this is up for auction. It's up. Let's class. Come up on it. And you're ready to go. I teach your English literature class. Thanks very much for looking at this 1942 Noah Webster's Unabridged Dictionary with the original box. I'll ship to you. Think about owning this thing. It's very cool. It'd look great in your library.